How many of you know this popular Nollywood actor? His name is Kanayo Okanayo, aka Nai Sacrifice. This man, na strong man, he know the fear, he know the look anybody face. He dey stand for his 2 feet, kakaraka. They no born you will make you go challenge Nai Sacrifice. Nai Sacrifice has finally decided to speak out the truth, waiting they happen for Nollywood. If you listen to waiting Nai Sacrifice talk, you go understand waiting they happen for Nollywood. You go no say Nollywood don't take another direction. No, we no even know waiting we go do to Nollywood this time around. I want make you watch this video. He get waiting he talk in the middle of this video. If you hear him, he go shock you. You go know where waiting happened to Junior Pope started from. I beg, watch this video, and I go advise you after watching this video, share it to other people. Make everybody know waiting they happen for Nollywood today. Oh,
hello friends. This is past midnight. I have sat back and watched the opportunities offered by the YouTube channel, a very good platform. But unfortunately, like anything that comes to Nigeria, our dear country, people jump in and try to mess it up. I watched with dismay, and I make this video out of no malice to anybody. It's been messed up by different things, especially the actors are doing. And mark my words this day, if I be the professional that I have been all these years, then what I'm going to say to you right now is going to come to pass. We built Nollywood brick by brick, block by block. But the guys who have besieged YouTube, actors, not the producers, don't have, in essence, any sense of purpose or process to create a procedure for a lasting videography of creating content. Take, for instance, the whole irony of one day shoot is not sustainable. Some of them now make it so difficult for producers and tell you one day shoot is 1 million, so 1.5 million one day shoot. It is not sustainable. And unfortunately, my very high standing colleague who started this one day shoot, go and ask him. Unfortunately, he's not in good health. Why? I know for every person who gives you a job, he wants it done. So they pack you with enough to finish in one day. 30 scenes, 35 scenes. Betano, betano, bunarunama. Cut meat, that for nama bodio. Most of you think you're enjoying giving conditions. I'm fully booked for the next 6 months. I'm doing this on your health. I hope you enjoy good health like those of us who started 35, 38 years ago. Because what you're doing is not sustainable. I bear you no malice. Earn all your money. But then the disservice you're doing to professionalism is not going to last long. And by this not saying, the way I say it, YouTube is not going to last long in Nigeria or as a platform. So that's why people like me, Nje Asaba, Mechalo, I go to Enugu, Mechalo, Lagos, Mechalo. And then most actors, like everything in Nigeria, have created their own channels. They've stopped acting for other producers. That's not a way to build the industry. You need to lend your service to other people. Yes, we're creating content, but then we all need each other. That is the spirit by which Nollywood came about. So all this thing, I don't see the sustainability of it, that people are now given different conditions, no actor is free, and so on. I'm advising you, Imechala Asaba, Imechala Enugu, Imechala Ibadan, Abuja, and so on, and we will be going. But what I see presently, you don't know what you're doing to your health. You shoot 25, 30, 35 scenes a day, and you think you know, go and ask your brother what it means. Yeah? It's unfortunate. I hope it doesn't tell on your health sooner than you expect. Don't forget, many actors in Nigeria don't have insurance. And the much I know that the Mekaro last as president has fought to get an insurance keeps on being fought by the so-called top actors who don't want to pay just a minute into an insurance fund. Most unfortunately, this is what is happening. I need to bring this to the notice of the public, because what am I, an old man sees standing, sitting, you cannot see it standing on the tallest rock. I bring you good words. Have a rethink. Those of you who think you are earning 1 million a day, 1.5, it's not sustainable. Better have a rethink. I hear you, no malice, and all your money. But then I also want to call on those. Let's have, I know there are people in class who were in secondary school or primary school who write the names of those noisemakers and so on. Let's have a prefect who's going to note the names of the people who are making it difficult for producers now to produce good content for our viewership. Let's write their names. We will never forget.
I hope you're listening very well. Waiting, Kanayo or Kanayo talk. Waiting the talk makes sense. Yes, it makes sense. But the truth is that who go apply it? Who go apply it? You don't see, say, Nollywood don't spoil. You understand? Most of their movies now, not the sweet people again. Many people, they leave their movie, go they watch other countries' movie. They talk, say, immediately Nollywood movie go start like this. You don't already know the end. Just watch the first three movie, the first 3 minutes. You don't already know waiting the one act. And if you keep watching it, you are burning your data. You are wasting your time. You are doing this. You are doing that. And if you reason I'm not true, not true. Me say, if I don't notice that one, if you begin to watch Nollywood movies, especially their love story, we be saying now only love story they create now. They no get better content again. Only love story, rubbish love story. We no go lead us anywhere. Now they create. They go create them with A today. Tomorrow they go create them with B. Next tomorrow they go create them with C. Some of them say they go even react, waiting they don't act for the other one. But na different face they go use do them. Ah, they care only for the money. They don't care again to entertain people. Nine sacrifice they talk. Say they must find out what to do to stop all those producers, all those actors with this spoil Nollywood name. If you go to other countries, they know they watch Nollywood movies again because of this same issue. So if you know how to support in creating a good content, if you are a Nollywood producer, please join Nine Sacrifice so that Nollywood movies go begin the sweet again.